Hello, my daughter Krista. This is your day. And I'm so proud of you and Jarvis. I wish you all many, many years.
Mom, I'm so happy for you, and you really deserve this today. And I hope this is the best day ever for you, and I love you.
Congratulations, Mul-Ty. I hope you do good today, because it's your day to shine.
Hey, stepmama Krista. I'm so happy it's my first time gonna have a stepmom. And I hope that day is the happiest day ever.
Hey, Krista and Jarvis. This is from your sisters. We just want to say congratulations, and we wish y'all the best.
Jarvis,
you're
welcome to the family.
Krista and Jarvis, I want to congratulate you on your special day. And I love both of you with all my heart. And I wish you nothing but the best and success in your future. And I love you.
Hey, everyone. I just want to tell my best friend congratulations, and I'm proud of her. I love y'all.
Congratulations, Jarvis and Krista. May y'all have many more years to come. Love y'all.
Jarvis, I just want to say congratulations.
Found it in you. Oh, I found it Once upon a time, I wrote and sang a song entitled Looking for Love. It became a staple in weddings all around the world. It even landed me my first recording contract with Universal Records. I think I visited almost every state in America singing this song as brides would walk down the aisle. And it was like a dream come true because the night I recorded the song, me and the producer, Gerald Hall, prayed a prayer that people would fall in love and get married to the song. And people would often ask me what or who was my inspiration behind the song, but honestly, when the song came to me, I was just imagining what it would feel like to be in love that deeply. I sang that song to a woman in my mind that I had never seen, but I envisioned her in my head. When I closed my eyes and sang that night in the studio, it was so real, it was like I could feel her. I posted this pic because this was the exact moment that they was playing that song. I had sang a million times, Looking for Love. And as I looked over, I remember thinking, I remember you.
This man and this woman in holy matrimony. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered unadvisedly or lightly or reverently.
Now here we stand as one. Our lives have just begun. Day on where my heart belongs. Please take my hand. I need you here by my side. Understand, we'll be happy forever. treasure.